Hi again, everyone. I am back playing some NHL 15 today, and we are going to play some more games and try to get more points. Maybe keep our point streak going, because I'm pretty sure in the last how many games we've had, I've gotten at least a point. So we are facing Anaheim today. That's always good. I will probably do that later, edit my pro. News, well, there's some news, but not too much. So let's get started and play some NHL 15 against... Wait. Are you sure to ask the yes. Before anything. 8 minutes, good. It didn't change, good. If it would change, I would have been very mad. Okay, we're ready to start. San Jose away, Anaheim. So we're in Anaheim Ducks. We're in Anaheim. Yes. So the NHL playoffs are still going, and the series gets tied 2-2, Tampa versus Chicago, and I'm still cheering for Tampa. I don't care. Why I'm cheering for Tampa? Because I want them to win. Because they haven't won since 2004, I want to say.
Anaheim, California, and an arena that has been their only home for over two decades. Fans here getting ready to watch their squad, the Anaheim Ducks.
Hopefully nothing goes wrong with our broadcast.
Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emrick. Face-off time for the start of the game is almost here. But we got a lot of statistics during the course of the game. Got one that interests you?
I think turnovers, whether they're forced or unforced, who can manage to puck the best will have a great chance at winning this game here tonight.
True.
Let's look at the starting netminders. He's the starter again tonight. He plays really large in the net. Doesn't give the opponent much to shoot at. Hoping to come up big for the Ducks. Antti Niemi has roughed up the goal crease to get ready for this game. The man knows ice well. As a part-time job in Finland, he was the Zamboni driver to earn a little extra money while he was in the Army. While in Chicago, he won 16 playoff games. Translation, Stanley Cup.
Yes. That was, I think, back in 2012.
Taken the league by storm. Not much was expected.
2011.
Yet here they are, out to a good start and playing an opponent that's scrambling to catch up. Doc, we'll see if they can continue that tonight.
The Sharks shift from defense
to offense. Oh, I went for the hit, but didn't work.
Drives to the net at the point of drive.
Took a shot.
Pass to the slot.
Marlowe.
He got his pad on it. Got a piece of it. Good position in the slot. At the point, big shot.
And big save.
I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
It's one of those premium ticket pricing games, guys. Fans want to get to this matchup because they know these teams have such a healthy rivalry. The chances of it being intense and physical are about 100%.
Probably a physical game tonight.
Good job on the draw. Back in his defensive end to get it. San Jose's
fans. Okay, so they got it back.
By the start of this game, diagonally to Palmieri. Can he generate something?
I stopped the puck somewhere.
Shoots.
Someone just get the puck out. Good, we got the puck out. Get my spot.
He's into the slot. Slides it to the point to Hannon. Gloved.
Goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Are we going to have a scrap? Nope. No fight.
Anaheim's defense hasn't been perfect. They've given up some quality chances. But when you got a slap goalie shot, behind you with a glove,
a glove
like that,
save by Anderson.
At the perfect time.
Just under 4 minutes play. Still scoreless.
Shots 5-0. That's pretty good.
Good clean win. Flings it. Ooh,
oh, I got tipped. Blocked. I thought that was gonna go.
Point blast. Routine save. You're not gonna beat him from
I just shot out the net again and just
puck
came
covered,
up.
Whistle blown.
went 5-hole again. They looked at my player, but I thought they were going to show a replay. Nope.
They win the draw. Shooting.
Nope, got tipped again. Oh. But I don't get assist on that because the guy poke checked it from him. So it's going to be unassisted. Yep, unassisted. Knew it. Because he grabbed it, it touched his stick, and then Burns grabbed it, put it in the net. Burns was there to put it away on the doorstep. Wow, I've been out there for 5 minutes almost.
The Ducks get it off the faceoff, moves it to the shadow of the board, led on to Eatem.
Pushed him against the board.
To Pavelski, to Marlowe, carries it up the side.
Hey, Burns, you go up ahead.
Great work with the pad.
Nice, Marlowe. Great shot, everything. Are they going to switch to the defensive pair or no? I will say probably no.
Roberts closes the gap here quickly, delivers this huge hit, shoulder to the chest, textbook.
He saw the hit, so no hit from behind. It's a good thing. I think I might be on for the whole period, it almost seems. Wow.
Good face off.
Shoot, I missed it. Alright.
The Ducks will start.
I'll pull back. They messed up a little bit.
He's pinned and held at the boards.
No penalty.
Angled to Heatley. Oh, and that is a hit to Hurt. The first of many.
Oh, I got that hit. Just barely.
Perfect receipt of the pass. Got that in the trapper.
Great positioning. Great shot. Just no goal.
Looky, looky here.
Are they going to have a fight? Nope.
If you're going to go, drop your gloves already.
I'm still on the ice. This is amazing.
The Sharks lead 1-0. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in.
He's gonna take it down.
And play stop.
And a little offside. There we go. I bet those other defenseman pairs really want to get on. It's just we've been sitting on the ice the whole time.
Seems. San Jose's collected another victory on the faceoff. Gets in, looks over his options here. Geometrically to
Silver. Oh shit, I messed up.
Cuts through. What a terrific opportunity. Chip to Pavelski. Good distance on that one to Marlowe. Pass cut.
Nope, that wasn't a good pass. Okay, so they're gonna
carried behind by Palmieri.
Wow, look at those hits just flying.
Will be called on this play.
Marlowe's eyes were as big as saucers. He sees the opponent with his head down and he steps up for a huge hit.
Boom! What a hit. What a highlight hit.
Face-off win here. Shoots! He missed the net!
Yeah, I just missed a little one. Oh wow, another big hit. Oh no.
You want
one?
Nope.
Nice save, Niemi. So we're gonna show the hit, the shot, the shot. Kessler came in and took the shot, but glove save. And I'm on ice. After a little short break, I guess.
The Sharks with a clean win on the draw. Laid on to Wingles. Nice pass right.
I'm wondering what the heck they were doing. They just stopped out of nowhere.
Picked up in the attacking zone. Waffle boarded. Diagonally to Hannon. Gets that pass back again. Cruises to the slot. To Getzlaff.
Oh wow, Getzlaff got it. Yeah, but then he, oh my god, off the post.
Out in front. They
But nope, Getzlaf gets it this time. We tried, but no. Getzlaf by Heatley and Perry.
Getzlaf's stick was ready to one time this puck. It was a perfectly placed pass.
Heatley's number. I get a good look at this one. The 51.
Inside shoulder is open. The shot is perfect, and as he's down in the butterfly, he can't get his hands
up. I guess Heatley is number 51. I always remember him as number 15 because he used to play for Atlantic, Thrashers, Ottawa, Anaheim, and I think he went to Minnesota now. I want to say, unless he was there. Oh shoot, I missed the puck.
He's pinned and held at the boards. Assisted by number 50. Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard.
Oh, come on, guys. Why are we offside? Yeah, someone did.
Time of the goal.
Brought it right up and. Wait. Out there for against the goal, so minus. So, yeah, we're leading in faceoffs. Now it's like tied 6-6.
Stride, he picks up a perfect pass through center.
So we're losing faceoffs now. What the heck's going on? Oh, what a hit. But then we come back with a big hit for ourselves. 2-1-2. Oh, you had a great deep. And no, wow, okay. But Burns got the second goal. And his second goal. I actually didn't know what was going on there. So Marlo got it, and then pass real quick. Boom. Burns.
Looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, Ed, so he gets beat low to the glove side.
So Burns just got the shot off in time, just to beat Anderson. Dang. Nice. Look at them all happy. I still have to get a point for this game, and I probably will later in the game.
Anaheim's got another face-off win. Into the attacking end, back near the blue line to Heatley. Off his pad. Gets play stopped.
5 seconds. Get him away from my goaltender.
So satisfying to have delivered a hit like that. Down here, you can hear this hit throughout the rink.
Boof. Yeah, I did the hit, but it took both of us down.
Just over 3 minutes still showing on the clock this period. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest.
Oh, I blocked the shot.
Hit someone on the way.
Yeah, it hit me. I noticed it because my leg went all funny.
Pointed to Wingles. Wrist shot.
Oh,
just above the crossbar.
You want to score goals, you got to go to this area.
Wide at the net. Oh, close call there.
What a no-look pass.
Glides to the safety behind the net.
I just tossed it behind me and see if
they
I
need
can.
A big play by Lovejoy.
Oh, wow. I'll save that then.
Toward the woodwork. Nearing the last minute of play in the first.
I will accept that pass like I did.
Goals by the same team.
So, do I get assist on that or no? Yes! Got my assist.
Wingles,
oh, that's a nice
good.
My point streak keeps going.
In a high slot, and it was a one-timer, and he scored.
And so this has got to be a great shot, because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
What pass I did. I guess I tipped it, knocked it back, and it went right to Torres. Wow, Marlo, great intercept. Why'd you pass back to me? Ref, move. How did that happen?
To Pavelski. Brilliant lift to Burns. Return
to
Pavelski.
Nope.
20 minutes.
So they've hit the post twice in the game, Anaheim.
A look at the shots on goal. They're pretty overwhelming.
Wow, Anderson doing some amazing saves there.
And four for the Ducks.
That was the first ever goal, and then this one. Rafi passes it. Boom. One timer.
Rest time has come. Intermission is here.
And a fan. Yeah, we got our one fan here. I did not look at the stats ups. Well, I can say this. They probably got only four shots, I think they said.
San Jose's up by a few goals and rightfully so.
Can we win a faceoff yet?
Result of their time of possession, they've done a really good job
Nope, we'll face off one that time.
Ice, which has allowed them to generate a lot of good offensive opportunities in that first period.
Did not like that late hit. I heard them boo right immediately after that late hit. Oh wow, they got that. That guy's hat looks amazing, man. I would like that hat. Oh, they won again. Yeah, they win again.
Let's go, Rister. Great stick save. Heads along the boards. Right near the line. Can he keep it going? Slid to Fowler.
Who are you going to pass to?
To Palmieri. To Kessler. Point to point it goes to Fowler. With a blast. Save.
You got to battle through a screenplay.
What a pass. Almost got tipped.
Back near the blue line.
Okay.
Great glove save. A cover and play is stopped.
Well, having some words, but no talk, no play. Thought we would have a fight.
Over 3 minutes have passed.
11 saves, Anderson.
Two-goal spread in this one, 3-1. Pavelski's lost another one.
God, they cannot win faceoffs this time. Oh, shit.
Take desperate race to get him. Outstanding save. We were looking for a red light there. Surprise. He covers, and a faceoff will follow.
I don't know if someone blocked that, tipped it off their leg or something. Neatly tried, but failed. Yeah, I think Healy went to Minnesota. I want to say. Not going to say for sure.
Solid clean win to Burns. Nice job to get it from the boards to center. Right from the slot. A hammer shot from the point. Sauced to Bolesky. He's got that centering pass.
Ooh.
And he missed it.
You got it right in the middle of the... You're having a really bad spot.
Gets that pass, and now will he give one? Fires! Score! They're back to
they could not get a... They were fumbling with it behind the net the whole time. I have to say, that was a bit bad. And then they all just stand there now.
Yeah. From far out.
Niemi couldn't see that at all. He was totally blinded. Look at this. Totally blind, and then he sees that last one, and he knew it was too late. Burns, why were you sitting in front of him? That wasn't a good thing. Try not showing your own goalie, but you know what? Let over. We're still in the lead. We can come back and score again. What's going on? What are we doing?
Led on to Heatley.
And by number 30
moves up the wing.
Bolesky. You gonna do, what are you gonna do, Heatley?
Great job with the neutral ice interception. Gains the blue line. In the attacking zone, puck picked up.
Oh, what a great pass.
Good centering pass to the slot. Out in the slot. Got his pad on.
They just keep passing him.
Right up the side.
Healy wants to walk in, and he's gonna walk right in.
Nicely into the zone. Can he generate something?
Or poke checked him.
That's a good solid poke check. The Ducks will start from their own end. Takes it up that side. Pass ahead through center for Ryan.
Oh wow, what a deke.
Held there for a face-off coming up next.
What a deke, man. Gets up, what the deke he did.
I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Roberts has made the other team real nervous because he's been so physical. They don't hang on to the puck. They've got their head up looking for him.
They count that as a hit? I'm actually shocked.
We have passed halfway through the second. San Jose's given up a goal. Still have a margin, though. And that margin is one. Save. And he is reefed.
Well, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Drives to the crease.
Pass right up. 3-on-1. 3-on-1.
We've got a 3-on-2 here.
Oh, 3-on-2, sorry.
He's right in front with it.
Oh.
Out behind the net. It is halted right there.
Oh boy.
Through the middle.
Wow, my own teammate just did that. Great.
Odd man rush 2-on-1. Wonderful save. And he holds on.
My own teammate made me lose the puck. You see that? That's bad, man. I had it, and then my guy said it stops right in front of me and screws me up. God damn it, team. God damn it. I had this, but no. I was going to walk right in, take a shot, then we would have had a good position, maybe scored, but no.
Clean win on the draw. Carried behind by Demers. On to Wingles. In the slot, he's taking a perfect centering pass. Got his stick on it.
Nope. No goal, but close. 6-1.
Pointed to Demers.
That was blocked by someone.
Right for the net.
Pass for 51. Oh my god, they're not coming.
He drives toward the slot.
Come on. Oh, come on, guys. That was wide open. Oh, what a.
Good centering pass to the slot.
I was wide open this whole time. And no.
Chip to Fowler. Left wing pass to Bolesky. Wrist shot.
Oh.
Standing save with a glove.
Now that's a quick glove.
Terrific hit. He's racked up a lot. Receives that pass from the other side.
Still got the shot on the net.
Back in front. It's a score.
Did I get that? I got that, I think. I think I got that. Yes.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Now the goalie's in good position, Eddie, but you shoot it like that, you're not going to stop it.
Number 98.
Over 3 minutes to be skated, second period. San Jose's lead on the strength of that recent goal is 2. San Jose's got that neutral zone faceoff.
By number 12, Patrick Marlowe.
Oops.
Grabbed off by Heatley.
Time of the goal.
Gains the zone and looks over his options.
And then they toss the puck down.
He can start some danger here. Takes that pass. Let's it fly. Did not
bad shot.
The net with the shot. Score!
But let two go.
Two unanswered goals.
Three points for the game. The game.
Slap shot and he scored.
Ed's a good air.
I totally meant to do that pat, that shot.
Shooter has a walk in.
The shot pass, whatever you want to call it. I'm still on the ice. I gotta get off the ice though. I'll play the last 26 minutes.
Laid on to Couture. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Coaches talked about those type of plays.
Time of the goal, 18 minutes.
Oh.
Kessler's working him over pretty well with a glove.
He's been known to do that every once in a while.
The gloves are down. They're ready to fight.
Come on, Joe. Joe Thornton all the way, captain. Yes. Captain.
The way they went, they should have gotten 10.
There's always shenanigans when these two teams get together. These teams do not like each other.
Well, these guys will have 5 minutes to get.
They don't like each other well.
Ready to go again at some point.
That's the way a game is. Some teams don't like each other.
tired, about to get a rest. Seconds to play here, still in the second period. To Jackman.
San Jose penalty to number 19, Jones.
Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead.
Time of the penalty.
Back in front.
4 seconds.
Many yards gained to Fowler. Slid to Hannon.
Just kill the time.
We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. Time to look at the shots on goal. 25 for the Sharks and 12 for Anaheim. A lopsided game.
Not really much of a game if the shots aren't even.
Tough on one goaltender in particular. Here's an example. Intermission is next.
Stats 5-2, 25-12, 10-6, face-offs 11-14. Yeah, face-offs not so well for us. But we might turn around in face-offs.
Face-off of the third period. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Offside stops the clock.
Nice little deke. Nice hop, man.
Anaheim's got another face-off win. Takes a chance on the dump to the opposite corner. Outletted to Pavelski. Oh, wonderful play. Propelled to Burns.
I totally didn't know I was going to do that.
Heads on to the corner. He takes that point pass. And a save. Parked pass save.
Oh, wow. That was great save.
Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Dawn, they've got a 2-on-1 here. Score!
I tried to get back in time, but failed. I should have just took the penalty instead.
Presence of mind to get to the front of the net, open up, and one time it in past the goaltender.
Heads a lots of times we shake our head as the goaltender gives one up. He did everything he could.
Haley was all by himself. Where's that Perry? Nope, that's Haley.
San Jose's got it off the draw at center. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. And he takes it through center ice.
Oh, you're so lucky I won't get that hit.
That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff.
Time of the goal. 2 minutes, 32 seconds.
A little over 3 minutes have transpired. The Sharks recently gave up a goal, and that cut their lead from 3-2. How are they going to react to this? That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Chip to Allen. Nice job to get it from that winger to center ice. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. Good work through.
I wasn't. I was just trying to throw it at the net.
Laid on to Getzlaff. He'd given a pass. Now he gets one. Slides it to the point to Beauchemin. He's in front with it. Nice job with the pad that time.
Oh, come on.
Shift from defense to offense.
Okay, maybe I should let the goalie exit take the puck.
In the slot.
Okay, now come on.
Wow, what a glove save.
Okay, I didn't call for that time. That time the goalie did it all by himself.
Big drive. Heads to the front. Propelled to Wingles. To Torres.
Finally, get off the ice after all that amazing saves.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Oh. I'm back on the ice after I just got off. Coach, you're doing a bad play. I need rest.
A good tie up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Right up the middle to Palmieri.
Oh, Kessler, you are so lucky. That's why I didn't want to be on the ice, Coach. I knew they were going to score. Well, not really. I just didn't want to be on the ice.
Just over 8 minutes of sweat and
fine, we'll get a goal back.
San Jose's defense gave up one just a moment ago, but they're still in the lead. Shoots one.
At a really bad angle. Any fights?
Nope. Looking for this for a while.
Good, I'm off the ice. I want to rest. Not like the coach wants me to rest. He wants me out there.
Draw the tie up, and his team prevails. On to Kessler. To Palmieri. Pass to the slot. Glides to the safety behind the net. Collected by Demers. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Good position in the slot.
God, you could have passed the 61. He would have nice bombed it and see what would happen there. But no, you went past to the guy that's in a bit of a crowd.
Perfect. Hey, lightning like glove save. And he freezes for the whistle.
Oh, well, I'm back on the ice now. I got a bad feeling about this. They're going to score, I know it.
Big face-off win. Paddle aside. Scramble.
All right, get the puck out.
Moves up.
Get it out.
Out in front. Hammers one. Ooh, stick save. Up the wing to Bolesky. Carried through center ice.
Nice saucer toss.
Back into the opposite corner. Press to the glass.
Oh my God, what are you doing?
To Pavelski, to Marlow.
Alright, I'll take it off.
Full steam up the wing. Fires. It's off his pad. Looks ahead to start something. Same side to eat him.
Oh, Burns, don't lose the puck now in our own zone.
Moves up along the boards.
We don't need a big turnover because then it'll be you that cost us the goal. I'll blame it all on you. You Burns. With the hell of a shot. Slap shot. Just walks in.
Excellent pad save on a great shot.
Yeah, well, I just shot it and seen what it could do.
The Sharks' lead of two has dwindled down now to one, and there's a goalie pull that might be coming up.
Oh my God, my that was a bad shot.
Barrier at center ice. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? To Torres, to Wingles. It's an onside play.
Wow, Torres just flipping run me down. What the heck did I ever do to you?
Picked up in the attacking zone. Not a long pass, but effective. Oh. He's got it. Perfect centering pass. Save.
When you're screened like that, you just have to hope it hits you.
No thighs.
Fires. Great save.
Rest for a bit for.
Taken in at the corner by
last few minutes of the period. And they score.
Goal in the game. They've got a 2-goal lead.
What assist by our captain, Joe Thornton. Who has the magical hands to setting people up. Look at that. Boof, boof, done.
Inside the faceoff dots. You got to find those soft spots in the defense in order to generate and score goals like that.
Okay, I'm back on the ice for the last 2 minutes and 30 seconds possibly.
The Ducks control from the faceoff. Slid to Fowler. Stretches it out by throwing it to the opposite corner.
Oh, it's
right near the line. Right on his stick on the centering pass.
Oh, I just ran Heatley down. That was a pretty great move.
Right from the slot.
Oh, get back. Pull back.
to Heatley. To Perry.
Okay, someone get Perry.
Two assist games so far. He's been creating chance after chance for his teammates. And he's to the bench. Risky time. Let's see. Stash deep. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at. And he made it tough.
Pavelski, you got this all the way. All the way, Pavelski. Or Marlowe. Whoever's got this. Do I get assist, though? I should get... No, I don't get assist. Because Pavelski passes it away to Burns. Who then passes it to Marlowe. Oh, okay. Maybe I'll get it then.
That one should put the icing on the cake.
Time to go home. The empty netter will wrap this thing up.
Game ends with a 7-4 win. You can actually see it just perfectly lines right there. That's 37 seconds. 37.5 seconds. Will they score? Maybe. That's a maybe. There's teams that have scored in like just that magical seconds. But three in a row? I don't think so. Well, like, some could do it. It's just a miracle, I would have to say.
Can he generate something? And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. He's got that centering pass. And he got that one.
An unbelievable stop from a high scoring area.
That's called a pin. Does he get 3 points? Game over. San Jose's got another victory, and it was impressive.
Bruce control for the majority of this game, especially late.
Oh, I thought he saved it there, but it was a goal. Who got the game winner, though? That's who I wonder.
So ends another game and another
telecast. I want to find out. Box scores is all events. Here we go. Goals. Here we go. Okay. So, boom, boom. So Anaheim scored 4 goals. So whoever got the 5th goal. We have Burns, Wings. I got the 4th, so Kennedy got the game-winning goal. And 6-7. So Kennedy got the game-winning goal. That's good. 3 stars of the game. I got first again. With a goal, 3 assists, 9 hits. Marlowe, 1 goal, 2 assists, 1 hit. Burns, 3rd star. 2 goals, 1 hit. Pretty good stats. Some H2O water. Or H2O Delirious YouTuber. Wow, I have a lot of points. I should use those up. Probably. Okay. Player's growth. Wow. Actually, not many points there, actually. Oh, well, it is. Slapshot, actually. I guess I'll put that up one and that'll be it. Puck skills. Let's see what we got. We got deke, hand, pass, puck control. Let's do pass. And you know it was good. Senses. Offense awareness. Discipline. I'm going to do this one. Skating. Skate left and right. Acceleration. Recover. Upgrade for it to build. Get it. I guess I'll take it. Put that up to 78. Physical. Aggressive. Body check is amazing. I could probably level that up twice, yeah. I could level that up and then something else, but no, I'm gonna do strength, and I guess I'll do body check. Why not? Okay, and then last one, defense. Defense. I am gonna do defense awareness. And we are now 71 overall. Yes. Amazing. And since I have completed a game, I don't know if I want to play another. I might not, but I will come back, guys, while streaming. Later today, I want to do it, but that's if something comes up, because I don't know yet. But for now, I am going to end here. I hope you all enjoyed. And if you want to see more, hit that like button. Because that's crazy. That's amazing, like button. And I will see you guys all later. Bye now.